to visit President Mwanawasa's body. He's just arrived in Solwezi, which should be arriving in Solwezi soon. It's a bright early morning. No one else is up. Everyone's quiet, even the dogs. We have to park here because we're not allowed to go down towards where to the airport where the president's body will be coming. This is the airport road. It's just recently been sealed. No doubt about that. And just across from me now, this is a police station which was built quite recently too. People are lined up already, hundreds of people. There's a feeling of excitement, of unity. It's only 5 to 7 in the morning, the sun's still rising, and there must be thousands of people lined up all the way down. Pay their respects.